Hey guys, so really exciting news. Leyline of Sanctity. Yes, the $30 Leyline that is crazy and way overpriced is going to be reprinted in Modern Masters. And essentially, this is Wizards of the Coast stating clearly to the speculators and the finance people, stay out of Modern. You can have Legacy, you can have Vintage, but every single card in Modern over $25, we will reprint into Oblivion. And I am only worried about the print run. Outside of that, these cards are incredible. They're so good.